The question is how to remove the curl from your knitted fabric. For me, I get rid of this with my steam iron, which has a low temperature option, and I do this even when I'm using 100% acrylic yarn. Hey, it's Denise from Lumahead.com. Let me show you what I do. So I add water to my iron, and they're all different, so you need to do it as per the manufacturer's instructions. And then I set mine to the second lowest setting, and then I'm off to the races. Now I put my iron right above the fabric and steam it. I'm not ironing the fabric, I steam it, and then I take my hand and I flatten it. So you know the temperature is not very high because I can put my hand on the fabric without any issue whatsoever. And I continue to go back. It's not going to get rid of it right away. You actually have to go back a few times, steam the fabric, and then stretch it. You can use pins, you can use another item instead of using your hand, but you need to flatten the fabric out, and then you can just leave it overnight. The next day it'll be dry and it'll be perfectly flat. Now another thing that I do is that when I sew my fabric, like I did here, is that I will take the steam and flatten it as well so that it almost disappears. In this case, I didn't want it to completely go away because I did want that line to match the rest of the lines that were in this particular project that I was working on. I'll also put it to the other side and do the same thing. Again, I'm steaming and not ironing the fabric. And I stretch it and shape it as I like. You can also pin it to a board and reshape your fabric. It'll sit overnight and it'll take on the shape that you give it. This does not have any harmful effect on your acrylic fabric, which I know for a lot of people, that's very concerning. Now, it may look like it took me a long time to do that little piece, but actually this goes pretty fast. Once you get into a rhythm and you just keep going, you'll see that even a large project can be finished quickly. Well, I hope this was helpful. If it was, give it a thumbs up, share the video, it helps me a lot. Comment and subscribe.